Hello, this is EchoingClock, welcoming you to episode 19 of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. I'm going to go ahead and equip MP Haste to Donald, Treasure Magnet to Goofy, and I'm going to give myself Counterattack. Now that I'm just getting a lot of abilities. I still feel bad for Donald and his lack of abilities thereof. Doh well. And here's Sid. Let's see what he has to say. Time at G. Get it installed. And you get to go ahead and buy from him now a whole bunch of different gummy block pieces. I'm going to give myself a fourth Fire G. I'm going to even that out, buy one of those. I don't need one of those. Cannon. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and buy this comm level 2 because it'll boost how much I can use, and spray because now I can paint. A comet is a small laser, I already have one. Thunder. I'll go ahead and buy scan. And then from here, you could also talk to him and go right into the gummy menu or mess it up somehow. In which, now you could boost yourself some good gummy stuff. Of course, you do get four more new gummy saves, so you can just revert the old Excalibur to its previous form. Problems doing that. So I'm gonna just, for the hell of it, pull out the kingdom and save it over Excalibur. So now I have my old Excalibur back. Might as well one here make myself a new ship. Because I have four new ones. I have a new cockpit, of course, the Kuraga G. I'm gonna go ahead and put that there. And one thing it's not gonna let you do is put two cockpits in. You can only have one. Of course, now I have a Firaga, which is a mid-power, mid-sized engine. I'm gonna center that. And I'm gonna take these Fire Gs and position them around that. What? Okay, I'll just do it above it then. Okay. Radar. I'm gonna put that right there. And then thunder. And then your comet. I'll put there. And now just to fill the rest of this with various other blocks. Thank you. I'll name it Highwind, because that's what, No. Back to base. Circle. Highwind. Because that's what, That is what, Riku wanted to name me in the first place, so just do that for him. Even though he's being swayed by the darkness. Oh well. Well, not really by darkness yet, it's really just by Wolfsickle at this point, but. Not really good looking yet, but it'll fly. And as you can see, all the pieces are white. Ever since we unlocked the spray, that's just something the gummi editor likes to do. After unlock it. This is a pretty bulky ship. We need to wing this up. Screw aerodynamics. I'll put this one like that. And then pull out the other sides. Do that. Oh, sorry. Of course, we got the Aeroga, so I'm gonna put those on the bottom. I'll bring it forward one. That way, I can put more pieces behind it. And then I'll just take the arrows. And now you know the significance of why they're all called like arrow and whatnot. It's because they're all named after the different types of magic, of course. Other piece. And yeah, this is probably gonna be the last gummi edit I do on screen. I just wanted to demonstrate that like the differences in the editor. Eventually you will knock a few more pieces that I'm gonna briefly explain. I'm not gonna go all out with those in the editor. I'm just gonna explain what it does. So it uses 97 blocks, it's flyable, does not transform, we don't even know what that does yet, and it warps. Alright, let's go ahead and save this. See, it already looks better. And, one more thing, the, paint. Press X right here, and you can paint any color you really want. So if you really want to go in detail with the coloring of these, you can like that. And again, that's just for decoration. You really don't need to do anything because it doesn't really improve it. That's just your own personal preferences, like how you want it to look. That's a red tail, by the way. Let's see how this flies while we go to the next area that we have unlocked. Which is... We don't know that yet. Well, we just beat all the world so far. Well, nobody beats Coliseum. It's really an ongoing forever thing. Tournament being held at Coliseum. Great reward for the winner. So you just fly to the swarm pool if you so choose, or you could go to the Coliseum. I'll come back for the Coliseum. I'm gonna show you what this does. Radar gummy. So that's what the radar gummy does. Another thing is once you have Comet equipped, it's literally a homing missile. It's very strong. It kind of one hit kills everything at this point of the game. Of course, my new gummy ship has like got nothing on my old one. Because you just look at that stat and see how much I've boosted just by putting a crap load of pieces like I did. Of course, it's not the best looking ship in the world, but it flies. That's what counts. Now, you could just like fly to the side of this if you want, or you could fly right into it. Yeah, it leads into another world. Hey, it's called a bomb. That's the stingray. Oh, hey. And if you really want to, like, ride a whole bunch of money, what you could do is, now that Sage is buying and selling gummy pieces, you can just come over here and collect a lot of pieces for Leviathan. You can just collect a whole bunch of pieces at this point and just sell them to Sage for just quick money. Oh yeah, looks like it. Oh, we got it. Yes, the next world is the Aladdin stage. This is the way the teleporters fly themselves. You could revisit this with warp. So I'm gonna head warp over back to Olympus Coliseum because there's a new tournament going on.
And yes, you can walk to any place you've been already.
Yeah.
So once you've unlocked all the places, you never have to do one of these courses ever again.
Of course, it is somewhat useful if you want more pieces for your gummy ship. Of course, it will get to the point where you have so many gummy blocks that you can't collect anymore. I've done that so many times, it's not even funny.
Hercules. Oh god.
It'd be great to face you.
Oh god.
So with that, we're gonna talk to... Well, not open. We're gonna talk to Phil in the next episode. This is EchoingClock.
And Wolfsickle.
Goodbye.